get you doing the experiment, and today we have two experiments. So the first one is called equilibrium and statics. So before I explain to you, do you know how if an object in the equilibrium condition, so how it is?
Yeah. Equal and opposite. Oh, net force is zero?
Yes, net force is zero. So it is balanced, so the net force is zero. And then how about the statics? So statics means it doesn't move. This is the sum of the forces are zero, and static means it doesn't move. So we already prepared a system over there, and if we talk about forces, so we need to understand about factors. Any idea? What is factor?
Hello.
How about you? No. Okay, so a factor is a quantity that has magnitude and direction. So we talk about a factor. It has quantity or magnitude. In this experiment, we need to determine these factors. I mean, the magnitude, because we already know the direction, because it always goes down. So we need to determine the magnitude. And to solve this problem, we need to understand a basic math, which is trigonometry. Any idea?
Yeah.
Okay. So first, we need to draw like this because we have two forces with opposite direction but not exactly in the axis. So we need to translate it. So this one, this goes here, and then let's say this is t2x. This one is t2y, and also this one, this is t1x, and this is t1y, and let's say this is theta 1 and theta 2. So we need to determine how much, because we already know that this object is not moving, so the sum of the forces should be zero. So this one, of course, equal to this one. And we have these two factors will be equal to this one. So we need to determine this one, t2y and t1y. Any ideas? Related to trigonometry. So if we have a right angle triangle like this, crescent, which is next to the angle, so I call it X, and this is the upside or in front of the angle, so I call it Y. So sine theta equals to
opposite of that.
Yeah, so Y, the ratio of the upside and the hypotenuse, and cosine
adjacent, so A, so
yes. Right. Yeah, so we can determine these two vectors. T1y equals to T1 sine theta 1, and T2y equals to T2 sine theta 2. But in a practical, we don't need to calculate the angle. So you will draw the factor on the paper, it's already there. And you can, and also there are two springs, and it can read how much magnitude of the tension. So you can just make a scale between the length of the line that you draw, and yeah, we can calculate to determine this. Any question?
Can I take a photograph of the board?
Sorry?
Can I take a photo of the board?
Oh, yeah,
yeah,
of course.
Thank you.
That's it.
Yep.